This is Mason, that's next to the step and wireless. Let's see how it goes. Frequently, there are concerns, like I said before, expressed early on. For instance, when the iPhone came out in 2007, handset exclusivity was all the rage in terms of the public policy debate at the commission. But A, you can make an economic argument, you can understand the arguments of both sides, that would that have happened without the exclusive deal? And more importantly, would all the devices we now see on the trade show floor today that rival the iPhone, would they have happened as quickly without the exclusive? So you just never know, but now consumers are enjoying more choices just 3 years later. So let's wait and see what develops.
And I'm keeping an open mind also on that. You know, the staff were researching and going over things, and we're getting briefed. You know, there's some things that interoperability issues that that come to mind. But I'm keeping an open mind on that subject.
I think that LTE is by far a very, very exciting development, but we're not. WiMAX and HSPA still exist, and so we're not there with one standard. And while LTA may be the same technology, the companies are using different spectrum for that. So we have to, interoperability is a technical issue, not a political one, and I think we have to remember that. And I do think that the technology and the chip advancement are going to help over time, but we just have to be careful and measure anything that we do against the incentives for build-up. And so I'm hopeful that we are gathering around. You know, when we got to LTE, I was like, that's great. And then now we're going to LTE Advanced. So you know, it continues to evolve. So my guess is we're not ever going to be at that mega you want.
Well, no. This is one of the fun things with being a technology columnist is you go to CES every year, see all the new stuff that's coming up. So all my friends know not to get me any gadget for Christmas. And I never buy anything for myself for Christmas because I can't do that until I get to CES. So I actually have a lot of really old technology.